Okay, this is a demonstration of farm welding. This is your standard Lincoln arc welder, stick welder, shielded arc welder, shielded with the flux that coats the sticks. We're using an eighth inch. Let me just show you. Anyway, we've got this set on 75 amps, which is pretty standard for an eighth inch stick. We're using 6011. That's 6011 sticks, stands for 60 pounds per square inch. The 60 stands for 60,000 pounds per square inch. The first one stands for they can be used in any position, vertical, horizontal, and whatnot. And the second one of the 6111 designation stands for how the flux acts when in contact with the electric heat, with the voltage. Anyway, we've got it plugged into it plugs into a 220 amp. Comes into a double 30 breaker, and anyway, again, since 75, there's your on-off switch, and let's go ahead and turn this on. Coming in here, we are welding a gate, old fence gate. We brought it down here with the tractor and trailer. You've got your ground. We've ground it to a metal plate, and then this was the part that we've already welded. It's kind of, you know, beginner weld, but it'll work. It's very sloppy, but again, a beginner weld. I guess it's good to use gloves. Oops. All right, sorry about that. Good to use gloves. When you're doing this kind of thing for safety, we've got little boots on because it is somewhat wet. Basically, here's your arrangement. That's your 6011 stick, basic stick weld. And again, if you strike it like a match, or at least the idea of it is. It's a little tricky if you're trying to film it as well. But anyway, you get the idea. That's basically the general operation of welding and how it goes. On the farm, you can sometimes use a grinder to grind down that slag that forms when the flux melts on the thing. We did grind that down the first time, but then we decided to film the video. Anyway, that again is how you fix a broken hinge on a fence gate. Brought to you by the Missouri Farm Tour. Mike Kelly signing out.